Let's play what we're gonna create. So so I will show you how you can create this kind of cool effect inside this Cinema 4D. So I'm using R20, so you